Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi, and today we're gonna play Dark Souls freaking 3. It's out! It's out, finally! Okay, just in case you don't know anything about my Dark Souls history, have not played Demon's Souls, played Dark Souls 1 75% of the way through, absolutely crushed Dark Souls 2 and Scholar, about 4 or 5 times all the way through, and we're in the middle of Bloodborne. So today, Dark Souls 3! Live streaming twitch.tv/MabiVsGames. So come by, say hi, even if I'm not live, make sure to follow the channel and turn on notifications to know exactly when we do go live. So let's go, it's day one. This is literally 4:11, 3 p.m. Let's do it. Let's go. I already did this. Camera speed, I'll turn up one more already. What's this auto wall recovery cinematic effects? We'll just leave all this on for now. So this is it. Let's go. Let me know if the audio is ever too low or too bright, guys.
Indeed.
This is it. 10-hour marathon today.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Thank you, Ru. Fallen.
Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
Aldrich. Jeez.
Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the Giant.
That's so loud! Yes! Yorm!
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
It begins. Okay. So, just letting you know, if you're watching on YouTube, I will most likely not read the comments 90% because I literally want zero spoilers or backseating. So, I want this game to be my own experience, and I'm putting it up just in case you want to watch it. So, yeah, I'm not going to take any hints, advice, or backseating. This is my game right here. I got this. I'll just put this versus games. Let's do that. Gender doesn't really matter. I'll go females. Age, we got young, matured, oh young, class. Now this one doesn't really matter too much, as you know Dark Souls games, but it does matter the starting items, a little bit of the stats. So what do we start here? I can't even see. Can I like see the items? I can't see. It looks like everyone starts out with the Estus. What the heck is that? Look, there's like four Estus slots. What is this? Usually, maybe I want to go Depraved so I can just get everything and start over. But I would love to go, like, one of the classes that have, like... I kind of want to go... In Dark Souls 2, I pretty much played it the first time with Sword and Shield. This time, I want to play Dagger. A little more difficult. Was chat box? No chat box on screen. Thanks for everyone for being here. Pick the human effigy thingy. Let's just see what everyone has. So he's a shield. Looks like everyone starts off with the same two slots at the bottom. Shield, different weapons. Different weapons. Different item. This is a herald. Oh, man. Is there any new stats? No, everything's the same here. Vigor, attunement, strength. Okay, everything's the same so far. Thief. Starts out with the bow. Military issue bow. Sounds fun. Got the assassin. Favors sorcery in addition to thrusting swords. Command soul sorceries. Pyromancy. He starts off with the pyromancy glove. That's pretty sweet. Cleric. And of course, the deprived. Now, for fun, let's just start off with the deprived. I don't give a crap. I don't give a crud. Let's just do it. I want to start with all my stats at 10. Actually, no, I don't. Actually, I kind of don't want to start with all my stuff at 10. Let's see. This is I'll do the thief because vitality and strength need to be low. Dexterity needs to be high up. So this is what I'm gonna do. Dagger, dagger, daggers. Burial gift. Life ring. Divine blessing. Hidden blessing. Hidden one. This is a new one. Black fire bond. Fire gem. Upgrade fire weapons. More appropriately for a warrior than pretty trinkets. A sovereign of soul. Used to acquire many souls. Okay. Rusted gold coin, greatly increases the item. Cracked red eye orb, or young right branch. Offering a peach can be used to blend into the environment. So a lot of these aren't that great. Nothing insane. Maybe a life ring, but we'll just go for a sovereign of the soul, so I can get some quick early levels. So we can choose our starting preset. Well, I have to say it's better than what it used to be. We'll just go with commoner. Build large head. Look at that. Slim, very slim. Burly, very burly. Burly, burly, burly. There we go. Standards. Appearance. Oh, you can change a lot more. You can change a lot more, actually. Can I just? I mean, I might as well change her voice. Can you hear it? Ah. Oh, Jesus. Let me turn this down just a little bit, guys. Feel like just a little bit loud. Okay, that's good enough. Alright, we'll stick with this one. Alright. Build detail. Look, you can do a lot more. Oh, yes. There you go. There we go. Alright, that's good enough. Skin colors. Oh, wow. Alright. That's interesting. Go with this. Face detail. You know what? It doesn't matter. We're all going to be wearing, armor anyway. So it's cool. We don't care. Sounds like moaning. Yeah, guys. Alright, this is it. Thief. Starting with the bow. Start the game. Da-da-da-da-da. Looks like you can't start the game with a how do you drop to the birds that give you anything if they're in this game? I don't even know. Okay, let's go. I think my camera's in the good spot, but I'm trying to move it so it doesn't cover my souls. Usually the soul numbers here on the right side of the screen. If it covers it, I'll move it. But I'm moved in advance. So just let me know if the audio is ever bad, if it's too loud. As soon as I get into the game, I'm gonna start swinging my weapon at at items in the walls so we can check how loud it is. Graphics are nice. I turn it down just slightly because the minimum, because I wasn't sure if I wanted to buy it on my Xbox or here. But yeah, it said that the minimum was like a 780 or something, and I have a 680, but it seems to be fine. Seems to be fine. I may should turn it down just a little bit. I really don't mind. Turn it down just a little bit. Just a little bit, yeah, you babies. Just a little bit. I really don't care. Depth of blur, don't care. Lightning, quality effects, reflection, shader, texture. I just want it to run well. I don't care how crazy it looks. That's better. That's much better. All right, so let's do this. Let's get back in the game here. So coming straight from Bloodborne. Yeah, let's see here. So I've never played Demon Souls, so that mana bar is pretty new to me. All right, we got this attack here. We got our strong attack, which you can charge it up, it looks like. I could charge it up instead of, yeah, I could swing it or charge it. I could press triangle here to go two-handed. Just trying to check out my abilities here. I got guard and then parry, of course, and if I double-hand it. Whoa, if you two-hand it, you have a dash? Look at that. Look, I have a dash. That's awesome. That's really cool. What else do we got here? Is there anything else? Oh, we can back up, of course. Soul of a Nameless Soldier I start off with. So we start off with the Dark Sign, Black Separation, and that. Let's see what else we got here. Equipment. So we got just a bandit's knife and, of course, the deserted stuff. Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Don't we start off with a Sovereign item or whatever? Guess this is the one. And then 30 arrows. So we can go ahead and swap to our bone arrow. Which is I'm not sure you can zoom in. I don't know how to zoom in. Okay, let's just... Oh my gosh, what the hell? Why do you have to put that there? Hold on. How do you choose your weapon? Hold on. I'm not sure how to switch my arrows. Oops, that's this flask. Oh, Jesus! Alright. That's new. Look at that. I have a bow. I have a bow in one hand. How do you fire? Backstep. Roll. I know that. So I'll figure out how to use the bow later. There's some item over there. Let's go grab it. Yeah, I might have to turn on the graphics just a little bit more. I really need to upgrade my computer. First backstab! Oh, yes! Whew, how loud was that backstab? Was it too much? I'm going to turn it down just a little bit. I feel like that was too much. Yeah, I'm really enjoying myself right now. Just really learning, getting the basics down again. But let's just turn it down. It sucks, I'm gonna have to do this, but it's better than not running well. Let's see. Off, death to blur, motion blur, off, shadow quality off. What's up, Destroyer? Welcome back, dude. Big step. That sucks, because I should be able to run this. But I don't care if it's like a little bad. Alright, we got Ashen Estus Flask. So we have new Estus Flask. Bob, what's up, man? New type of Estus. It says filled Estus FP. You fill FP with this. Interesting. So how do you... Okay. Ashen Estus. Estus. Hey, Sherman, things are falling, man. So let's figure out how to freaking... Oh, yeah, that's how you do it. So you do this. So it fires it quickly. Okay. I like how you can have both weapons out at the same time. You can go slice, 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 slice. Then do this. That's pretty cool. It's really awesome. I like that. You weren't able to do that in the other one. What's up, Reese? Happy your points? I don't know. I think you lost them all. What's up, guys? Use item. Alright, so let's go back really quick. I saw there was another way. Okay, so how do you jump again? Okay, it's L3. Making sure. So yeah, sorry if the FPS drops a little here and there. This is a move and dash. Could go one hand. Because we got the dash attack. That's so cool. I think you... Can you cancel? No, it's just really quick. Wait. What's this? Is there seriously nothing here? Soul of a desperate... Despairited... I can't read it. What was it? Alright. Let's get rid of that. Oh, I thought these are all Estus items. So FP. FP might be the name of it. Wait a minute. It's halfway now, my FP. I don't even know, like, how I activated it. Oh, that's my special attack! So FP is your special ability. I didn't know that. I thought it was like magic. It's the same thing. Let me sneak up behind him. I'm pretty sure that thing there was going to tell us to sneak up behind enemies. Bram! Frame issues, Tendress. I am having frame issues as well. I pretty much just turned down all of my, all the graphics right now. I don't know. I mean, usually on PC you do. Oh, oh, they brought back the physics. They brought back the physics. Oh, oh my God. I'm so happy. Oh. All right. Yeah, jeez. No, no, you don't. So take this off. Oh, baby, I love the way I'll be with you night and day. Oh, forget, I love it. Loving it so far. Alright, what's this? Turn back. Oh, yeah? Is this somebody? No, no, this is the actual game telling me. I'm online right now. I can't really run? It said turn back, but I don't give a crud. I'm going. I don't even know where I am. Alright, let's take it slow. It said turn back, so there might be some sort of battle here. Oh, fuck. This is great. Okay, okay. Who are you? That's someone who's gonna probably kill me. Alright, let's go check it out. But yeah, a little frame issues here and there, barely. There's lots of blood stains. I know, bitch. I know, bitch. I took my shield off. Let's go. I got bow, dude. I got this. I got this, guys. It takes forever to wind up your bow. What a freaking weird enemy. Yeah, coming straight from Bloodborne, it feels a little weird. Usually with Bloodborne, you have the strafing. This is all roll, which is cool. I'm gonna go ahead and try shooting it with the bow for this one. Yikes. Okay. What a cool looking enemy, though. Oh, hey, more attacks. Alright, death one. If you guys want to keep track, that's all you. I'll probably die like 100 times by the... I think by the time I finished my first Dark Souls 2 run, I died 120 times. Yeah, I like recorded it. 120 times. I never put up the full playthrough because it got really low views on the tubes, but I'll put this one up regardless. So I'm not sure if I should go fight that guy again. I'll do it. I'll freaking do it. I can probably kill him. Just gotta learn the pattern. That's all you gotta do with every enemy in this game. You just gotta learn what they can do. Let's go check this out first. Cause that guy, what's this? Parry riposte, or my special? It's like back up, special. Oh yeah, that's so cool. God, this thing makes like dagger way more viable now. Oh yeah, we can kick, huh? So, wait, kick. Oh, forward and, okay. It's for like messing with shields. All right, we'll go back over there and fight that guy again. What's he doing? Wah! Let's go, BZ, let's go. So I can't wait to try out all these weapons. I'm not sure if every weapon's gonna have a special ability or if it's just like different classes, all have the same one. Change weapons, hog items, yep. Let's go fight that guy again. I'm doing it, man. It's my first little mini boss battle we're gonna do here. I'm gonna fight it. Oh, this feels so smooth. You stagger. Turn back. Yeah, right. So, did we turn hollow? Or is that not in this game anymore? Who knows? Or maybe we don't turn hollow yet, because I still look human. Or I'm pretty sure they're gonna keep the hollow system in this game. Why would they get rid of it? It's a staple of Dark Souls. Alright, gotta learn his attacks. Woo! Woo! Time to do some Ric Flair, bro. Possible to do a hollowless run? Absolutely. Well, I'm not sure how it's going to work in this game. Because Dark Souls 2 made it so if you play fully hollowless, I mean fully hollow, you're probably going to do 50% HP the whole time. Unless you get a certain item. Alright, not too terrible, right guys? Not too bad. God, you jump really far. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, I'm a natural. Oh! Fuck. Alright, what is there? Okay, there's an item there. I'll probably steal the item. And that's it. I'll steal the item and then run away. It's just gonna take forever to kill him. Try finding Dempsey. Washing pole! Yeah, washing pole again. But yeah, it's the frame issues are a little bad. I mean, I know it's not just my computer. What's up, Nexus? Because I can run like Witcher 3 and Fallout at pretty much the highest setting. But those things have a more minimum requirement. I understand that. But still, man. It's not like I'm doing anything crazy here. Yeah, Dark Souls hype, man. Alright, let's just quickly go go grab that item and get out of there. Maybe if you kill him, you get a certain item. But we'll have to come back sometime. I got a Fading Soul. Is that going to give me a little bit of a... Probably going to give me a little bit of things. Bat! Yeah. I did okay against him for a second. Okay. Grab my souls. Let's fight. Just kidding. Give me this item. This is a soul of unknown traveler. Yeah, I kind of don't want to fight him. I'll get wrecked. Let's go. Bye. Later. Hope he doesn't follow me. Yeah. Let's go up here. Yeehaw. Later, Beezy. Can I dash through this? You can dash through this. That's nice. Hey, Carnage rocks. Thanks for following, dude. Welcome. Running a strike! Alright, let's get out of this first freaking map. Okay, this is it. This kind of looks like Majula, like the start of it. Whoa, it's all snow! That looks cool. Look at this. Woohoo! Damn. So yeah, it takes forever to wind up your bow. Absolutely only gonna use it when I need to. This is my first bonfire, guys. My first bonfire. Oh, it's beautiful. See, look at that. FPS is fine here. But then again, it's just a background. It's not like actual things rendered. Breast that bonfire restores Estus supply. So I'm pretty sure the blue Estus is always going to be there. Ah, bonfire lit. Let's see what kind of options we have here. We just got something called a rest. Did we just learn rest? Oh yeah, anything new? We got point forward. There's bow, joy, jump for joy, wave, point down. This is rest, right? So we have a rest emote. I don't think this heals you. I'm pretty sure it's just a rest emote. Pretty freaking certain. Look at this scrub who died here. Actually, we're not gonna use our bow right now. We gotta get used to the actual game. So I don't wanna like play too far away. Gotta get up and personal with these beezies. I like how you can charge up your strong attack. Oh. Yeah, this feels extremely smooth. I think my goal is gonna be like new game plussing 7 plus. I never actually did that. Dark Souls 3, I think the most I did was New Game 3. And then I just, you know, just stopped. God damn it. Fading Soul. So we got Soul of Unknown, Nameless, Fading Soul. This is a smidgen of souls. Maybe like 100 at the very minimum. Ultra is always laggy, dude. Tell them it's still online. It makes it so satisfying. Ah, when you slash an enemy, you're damn right. It's so nice. Who shot a pyromancy ball at me? Oh no, it's a crossbow. Over here, buddy. I see you. I see you over there. Ah. Oh, you don't. Alright, just in case. Yeah, just in case. Ah, cross counter! Fuck! I got this. I'm so happy to be playing this right now. Like, you know, you guys don't even know. I'm so happy to be playing this. Like, I stayed away from all spoilers. All, like, maybe a screenshot here or there in the trailer. That's it. I know nothing about this game. So I'm happy to see it. Oh, yes. What's up, sorry, Ultra? That's pretty funny, it was. Hey, Derpy. So sorry if I haven't said hi to everybody yet. Or anyone who said hi. Just, still, like, really enthralled in this game right now. What's this? I didn't get the drop. I should probably restore my Essence Flask really quick. I'll do it. Let's play just a little safe. So I think once we get to the end of this tutorial area, maybe we'll start becoming hollow. Because there's no way they're not going to bring back hollow. It's like, it really just, you know, it's a big thing about this game. Bam! Okay, so we saw that area. Oh, looks like we can jump on there. Heyo! I missed. Damn it. Thought I'd get it. Can I get back up? Wall falling plunging attack. Black separation, way of the white crystal. Restores links. Banishes visiting phantom. So I have nothing. Oh no. I can do this. I can do this and get my souls back. What I'm actually gonna do is, if you use, do I have a girlfriend? Yes, I do. If you, oh shit, I'm gonna die here on purpose. I'm gonna keep my souls instead of using the phantom thing. I'm gonna die here so I can get that jump again. So it's fine. It looks like we're not losing anything here. So I'm just gonna lose my 500 souls, drop it there, and try the jump again. Scimitar. So I'm really min-maxing this, guys, you know? So, let's do it. Oh shit, that scared me. I dodged because I thought someone was there. Alright, let's try this again. Looks like I can jump up there. Strategy! Yeah! Titanite Shard, use to upgrade your weapons. There we go, where's my souls? Ah! Got it! Oh, pro strats. Alright, who's here? No one's here. What's up, bro? What's up? Dash attack! I love that dash, it's so cool. Here I thought it was mana, but it's just FP, whatever that meant. I mean, but it's probably used for spells too. Who the hell is this? What's up, bro? Looks like there's bloodstains everywhere. Alright. I can't lock on this far yet. Any items I want to grab? Oh, it's just a statue? Or remove sword? Remove sword. Peter, thanks for following. Remove sword. So it's stabbed. It looks like it's keeping him locked in place. So we take it out, we're probably going to fight him. Let's look around first. Look for stuff on the ground. Look for hidden areas. Because Dark Souls. And yeah, I'm seriously thinking there's going to be a bunch of hidden walls. So if I see anything strange, I'm going to click all over it. Alright, let's fight this guy, huh? And yeah, I don't think I want to use a shield throughout this whole playthrough. We'll see though. Maybe just grab the one that gives me stamina or something. Alright, here we go. I'll save you, bro. I got you. Can I hold? Can I keep the sword? This is for you. Don't, please, no. I gave you life, Judex, you piece of shit. Ah, the delay. This guy's an asshole, dude. I gave you life and you do this to me. Heyo. So yeah, I'm not gonna look at chat too much. I'll look at it every once in a while. But pretty much, I'm trying to stay away from any backseating, any spoilerino, so I will refrain from that. So sorry. Ah! I got this guy. Ha! Ooh! 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 game's so smooth. Better be safe. We'll use one more. Fuck. I love how the S's flash and the picture changes. What the fuck is he doing? Excuse me? What is this? What the fuck is this? Alright, you forced me. You forced my hand. Oh. No. I've got a bow, motherfucker. I can take him out with like 14 shots. It's gonna not die. Man. Try this again. I wanna kill this guy. Witch's Ring, that's a new item. Greatly boosts pyromancies. We gotta run right through again, but it's okay, it's not like we're gonna die in the way there. Damn, man. So my weak attack is thrust. My strong attack is slash. Okay. You guys think I can kill him? I'll try. All right, we go again. Where's my souls? It's all the way over there. What's up, Beezy? Looks like we're gonna save my arrows until the next stage. Wow, he punched me! That's a lot of damage, yo! Woo. Ah! Damn it. He's about to swap stances in a sec. I'm gonna try to get so many shots on him. Nope. Whoa, 100 damage! Did I do a crit or something? I know, bitch. I'm healing though. Not that attack. Yuck. We're back in Dark Souls, boys. We're back. Ember restored. Alright, we got a new item. We got the coiled sword. It's not a weapon. What is it? We picked up coiled sword? How come I can't see it? It's probably just a key item then, isn't it? Coiled sword. Yep, key items. Thrust in shrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. Now I wonder if you have to activate bonfires like that. Whoa, what the hell's up with my character? What the hell? So maybe you have to collect a bunch of those, otherwise you can't warp from each bonfire and you have to choose which bonfire to activate. I hope that's not the case and this is just like an always active thing. Look at that, I turned the graphics all the way down. It still looks pretty good. Broken straight sword. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Open menu. Item down there. Sup, dog? Ah, you bastard. You bastard. Do I have like a lot of health now? What happened? Ow. I feel like I have a shit ton of health now. Not sure what happened. Fading soul. feeding souls. Get out of there. Push them off. Binoculars. Homeward Bone. Homeward Bone makes it so you can teleport back to a bonfire without losing your souls. Pretty much the opposite of Dark Soul. The Dark Soul. The Dark Soul. Okay. Did I really look here? I feel like I did. Oh, I see you. I see you. Hmm. See, that's an enemy right there. Let me take out this guy down here. Sorry, buddy. But you gotta go! Zero remorse. No mercy! Haven't even used my special ability, you know? Haven't had the need to, I guess. Ah! Can't see, can't see. Ah! I got shot! Counter! Oh! I'm not sure if I have invincibility frames while doing my special. I am gonna have to test it out. But not right now. I'm heading in a new area. But I will test it out. Because that's a good, like, if this has invincibility frames, that's insane. That is absolutely insane. Oh, missed my fading soul. Almost dead. Should have probably went back. Alright, there's that way inside, this way. Let's go around the outside, I suppose. This place looks so... Ah! 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 Awesome! What's up, bitch? Oh! No, doggy! No, no, no. No! No! Not like this. Not like this! You fuck! Oh my god, I'm gonna die, guys. Just like that. Ember! Ooh! Are those the new souls? Gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. So that's the thing I got from killing the boss. That's why my character looks so flamey. So are there no like hollow anymore? It's just regular and boosted? If so, then okay, I'm down with that. Regular and boosted. That's cool. Hello. I'm gonna text Sereno. Read message. Ah, praise the sun. Firelink Shrine! Serious? This place again? I know, right? Could this be Old Codger? Lights like a dream. Now, I'm not too familiar with this place, but awesome. Where's the bonfire? Embed the coiled sword. Who are you?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame.
Hey, there's a blacksmith over there. To thee. So this is gonna be my main hub. This is my
The lords have left.
This is my firelink. This is my medulla.
I must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Not if I slice you.
Ashen one.
I'm gonna keep talking. That's what you usually do to NPCs. See if they see telling you anything new.
Sovereignless souls will become thy strength.
Sovereign souls.
I will show thee.
So yeah, I'm gonna go for a Dex-ish build.
Ashen one, bring me souls.
Plucked from the vessels. Anything else? No. Alright, let's level up. Let's see how much it takes. Oh! Craigasm.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay, so it's 700. Alright, looks like leveling up everything. Whoa. Okay, it's a little different from Dark Souls 2. When in Dark Souls 2, when you level up anything, your health went up. Looks like you have to level up health this time. Look at my luck's up. What does luck even do? Hey. Gavin, he's a following. That's a weird luck. Item discovery. Ups bleeding and poison capabilities. Resistance to curses, so it's good for like PvP. Okay, intelligence is high dexterity. Attack strength. Reduces spell casting time. Reduces damage while falling. Reduces spell casting time, that's cool. Strength. Fire, resistance to fire. So it looks like they added a little bit more things for each thing. Resistance to frost, attunement slots, and okay, attributes governing FP. So FP and attunement slots. Stamina, resistance to lightning and bleeding, vitality, equip load and poison resistance, faith. Okay, so let's not do anything yet. I'll do it in a second. Let's activate this, alright? So I just got this coiled thing. Oh, yes. That was a cool first boss, man. I was so surprised when it transformed. Rest at the bonfire. Wow, we can attune spells here, organize, burn, undead bone shard, and bonfire level 1. So we can travel to the high wall of Lothric. So this is the area we're at. Firelink Shrine, High Wall of Lothric. Wait, what is this place? Well, was that the place I was just at? Because I've only seen two bonfires, alright? Okay. Let's talk to these guys. So check out the whole hub first and see what's going on. Hello!
Another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right.
Is this going on YouTube? Yes, it is. So if you miss anything, it'll be up there.
And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Dagger looks so cool. I got a new emote. Collapse. Anything else, buddy?
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Seek the lords of Cinder. So that's the goal, huh? Kill the lords of Cinder.
We're not fit to lick their boots.
What, did I just exhaust it? Okay. Let's go check out that blacksmith-ish looking character. Wait, where was he at? Wrong way. This way. This place looks cool. Hey, who the hell are you?
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine.
Handmaid? She looks like those firekeepers in the last game.
Armor, trinkets, and spells.
She sells stuff?
Lots of little things to ease the burden.
Oh, cool. I'm a merchant.
And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Purchase, sell, talk.
Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me Umbral Ash.
Umbral Ash to increase her...
With Ash...
Cool. Step T, that's why you gotta talk to people. You know what items to grab.
Is it not our sorry
but then again, the item, if I pick it up, it might say, like, give to the other person or something. Hey, Etho, it's a following, dude. Anything else?
Knowest thou of that soppy gossip? That cordial intrusion layeth the path to embers. And so thou art in need of a soapstone.
Soapstone to... help other
then
people.
My pockets will overflow with souls to trade to me.
Huh. Anything else?
Ashen one.
No. Let's see what she has. Oh, wow, that's a lot. So she only has 3 embers. Unlimited repair powders. Prism stone, this is a new item. Mark path by placing the ground. Destroyer. God dang it. Okay, tower key. A key to the dilapidated tower behind the shrine. This is 20k. Dried finger. I forgot what this does. Unlimited use, but I forget what it does. Soapstone. Co-op stuff. Hey, you had to buy all this stuff. You can buy sorcery stuff. Dagger. Short sword. Scimitar. So what's the best thing here? So let's see here. FP cost. Quick step. Oh, cool. It tells you. Quick step. Which is what I'm using. And this is stance. Types of skill you may perform. Performing skills cost it. Interesting. Alright, so we got curved sword. We got Talisman, Steady Chant, and Faltering Charge. And we got Chain Equipment. Okay, interesting.